You know, the Bible says, do not go beyond the things that are written. We don't go beyond the things that are written.
In the early 1900s, the focus was on preaching the good news. Little attention was given to building strong Christian marriages and families. For a time, marriage was even discouraged, well beyond the intent of the scriptures.
And
that was that.